Steve's girlfriend. Your baby face now? I must be the only one who watches the TV show. Never. Hey, want Molly. Died?
Your husband died, wasn't he?
Yeah, didn't he die right after the journeyman?
He died during the match, I told you.
I was in the house.
Oh, that's right.
It was during or after?
It was during the match, concession stand brawl. He was up there during the concession stand brawl. That's fucked up.
He was 50, right?
He was up there.
I don't think he reached 50.
No, probably not. Yeah. He wasn't the best of health, probably. Oh, I hope she's injured.
Come on, man, you just came back from an injury. Mm-hmm. She told her to lay off.
What?
Look, she told her to back off.
Is she hurt? To work or what?
Is that Finley?
Yeah, she's Finley. She's hurt. Oh, fuck. Good, I don't gotta see her wrestle no more. Yeah, it's Chris Finley. And Jonathan Coach is breaking kayfabe. Yeah, how did she get hurt though? I didn't see it.
Woo. Oh, be nice.
Woo. I don't gotta see her wrestle no more. Woo. Yeah. Thank God.
All the rounds are really continuing the match at least.
What did she do though? I missed it. I got it. I can watch it on tape after this.
See that she went and she jumped over.
Was it Jazz's fault or Lita's fault?
What they call it?
You know when you're in the middle,
you go in the corner and you hit and jump up. Leapfrog over somebody.
Yeah.
She did that when she landed on her foot. She just jumped up.
Cause she fucking sucks. She's not a wrestler.
I mean, she was good before
all these women got so damn good. Yeah. They blew her by.
She's the most advanced. Now she's so freaking far behind.
I know. Okay. No big loss. There goes that big pay-per-view.
Woo!
Match.
God, Mike,
do you know what the match is on tomorrow's pay-per-view?
What?
Jericho and Christian versus Trish and Lita.
Is it tomorrow?
It's Sunday.
Not anymore.
Oh, it's like the Battle of the Sexes, right?
Yeah. That's the best thing they can do with Jericho on a 3-hour pay-per-view.
Oh, come on, man. Just get her out of the ring. No offense, but always it's a match.
Molly, take your top off.
Roll that piece of trash out of
here. It's horrible. I'm going to have a hard time selling this tape.
Get mad out here, why not?
When people hear this commentary.
Roll the slut out of there, fucking whore!
At least something entertaining happened. That's how I got my money's worth.
She may never walk again, this is great.
Boo! Boo, Mike, boo!
Boo! Boo! Take it to the back and shoot her!
Put her in a home with Billy Gunn. Hey, something entertaining happened at once.
We need to do it like we need the horses to take it to the back and throw her in, doesn't it?
She's faking it, she didn't want a job.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lita has been injured, but this match will continue.
Yeah. It was funny when Lita got hurt, but Tori didn't know what to do. She was just standing there.
She goes,
what are you doing?
Just get on now. Just start. Just hit her.
Lita was probably supposed to get pinned. They're all fucked up now.
You sure impressing you, Victoria.
See, this is what happens when everything's scripted. Do it on the fly, man. Let these people do it on the fly. Thank you.
Nobody's going to be into this match anymore. People are upset now that Lita's hurt. That was the highlight of the night.
The night Lita died.
Oh. I gotta tell my cousin, he'll die.
And who? How much would it have been? 7 days after the show's over, it's gonna be on the net. Out for years.
No big loss. I hate to break it to you, Vin.
Yeah, now what are the looks for? Now Jericho gets canned? From the match?
Yeah.
For Sunday night?
Now Hardy's gonna be upset when his match comes on.
Is he on the card tonight?
First Maven. Now Hardy ain't getting any tonight.
No.
Tape anyhow, so
no. Recently they've been showing highlights.
Right, they might bring it out later for some stuff.
That's gonna be coming out.
Mike, when are you moving? When are you moving? Did your mom go to the apartment?
Oh, God, I'm gonna ask her. She's coming over tomorrow, I'll ask her tomorrow.
Right.
The woman's still, the listener, she's still living there, so.
So what's gonna happen? Why is it up for rent then?
Well, she's moving out.
Okay.
But I guess she hasn't moved out yet.
Like, we didn't know that was gonna happen. Three-quarter Nelson, my God! Bring Lita back out.
Oh,